What is weighing us down? All we have to do is lay all our burdens down at the feet of Jesus. Whatever is weighing us down, He will make our load light. Sometimes we allow our circumstances to overtake us rather than giving them to God. This overwhelming feeling can either draw us closer to God or farther away. What do I mean? It is hard for our flesh to just want to rest in Jesus. We want to calm our heart in our own way, even if it is temporary or a quick fix, but it never resolves our stress or anxiety. It is only temporary. The only way we can have real peace is surrendering everything to God, even our go-to quick fixes or temporary antidotes. Once we learn to give all our burdens and anxiousness over to the Lord, He can then work on the inside of us to calm the storm. When we trust the Lord, our life is in order. Every part of our being is in submission to Him. We are being controlled by God's Holy Spirit and not our flesh. So, next time we start feeling stressed or worried, we need to release it to God and not run in the opposite direction to find a quick solution. It's never going to satisfy our need for complete peace. We will either be running from God or to Him. We will either find rest for our souls or a never-ending cycle of quick fixes that can lead us into bondage. God is waiting with His arms stretched out. Come, find rest. Come, find peace. Lay all your burdens down at my feet.